today I'm going to be filming a grocery haul. I might take you guys grocery shopping with me, so it might be like a little vlog, and then the next video will be a grocery haul. So today I might do a little vlog, we'll see, because yeah, I haven't vlogged in forever and I just want to vlog today, so that's what the plan is. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna vlog, and then you guys will see my grocery haul like after we go grocery shopping. We're about to go grocery shopping soon. Today is a beautiful day. Yesterday it was raining, which I love the rain, but today is so beautiful. It's just sunny and bright, but it's still really cold, and I really love that. I know I'm wearing a tank top and shit, but like I just gotta embrace the cold because I love the cold. Don't mind my son's show and don't mind all this stuff right here. This is not grocery related, but I'm going to be showing you guys a little mini grocery haul. We still haven't gotten some meat because my husband gets meat from his job since he's a meat cutter, and we haven't gotten the bolillos. So I'm just going to show you guys the groceries that we got. So I guess I'll start right here. We got two of these V8 Splash Berry Blend juices because my husband loves this juice, and also my son is starting to drink this juice now. I have my Arizona green tea because I drink this every single week. I always got to have one of these. We have milk because my son still drinks his bottle to go to bed. We have these here. My husband was hungry, so he got the bacon cheeseburgers. And then I was hungry, so I got corn dogs. And everything was really cheap. It was pretty cool because we only spent $39 for all of this. We got these baked crystal crackers, and I already tried one. They don't really taste like anything, but tapatio will be really good. And that was only 79 cents. Then we have some Top Ramen. We got four of them because it's $4 for $1. My husband's favorite is shrimp, and mine is the lime chili shrimp flavor. Then we're going to be making spaghetti this week. My husband's going to get the ground beef from his job. So for spaghetti, all we needed from Food for Less was a thin spaghetti from the brand Anthony's. And then we got some Kroger mozzarella cheese for the spaghetti. And then also, this is our favorite spaghetti sauce now. It is the ragu mushroom sauteed onion and mushroom. Oh my gosh, so good. So I think I'm going to do a recipe of how I make spaghetti when I do make that. For bolillos, we gotta get the bolillos from Northgate because they're so much fresher there. But we're gonna need sour cream, carne asada, beans, and lettuce. So we have that, and I'm also gonna do a recipe for that. My husband got these canelitas because he said that's his favorite. He doesn't like cinnamon, but he loves that. Then we got these three rolls of paper towels, which were only like $1.49. Then we got these foam cups, which were only like $1.49. We got these paper plates, were also $1.49 for 50 of them. We got plastic forks and plastic spoons for only 79 cents. Then we got the Kroger brand home disinfecting wipes because I like to use this for our table. And then we got the home sense glass cleaner for our mirrors because these make our mirrors really foggy. So that's why I got this, so we can use that. And that is basically the little grocery haul. If you guys like these type of videos, oh, don't mind my son's writing all over the freaking door. But if you guys would like to see more grocery hauls, just let me know down below and I would for sure do them. And if you guys are looking forward to see me making bolillos or carne asada tacos or spaghetti, anything like that, just let me know and I'll for sure do recipes for you guys. So yeah, I really hope you guys liked this video. If you guys did, please give it a thumbs up. If you guys didn't, go ahead and give it a thumbs down. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Also, remember to subscribe. Bye.